40,000 Pennsylvanians lost their low-income, low-cost health insurance earlier this week when the adult basic program ended. The question tonight, now where will they go when they need help? News 8's Cumberland County reporter Matt Barcaro looked into it.
Vicki Goetz had everything she needed, a job, a house, health care, but her life took a turn when she was laid off.
I lost everything I had.
Now she's staying at the Safe Harbor Homeless Shelter in Carlisle and was waiting to get into the Adult Basic Healthcare Program. But when the program ended this week, like her crafts, Vicki was cut from the waiting list.
I was upset because I need insurance for everything.
With high blood pressure, no medicine, and no insurance, she turned to the Sadler Health Center. And more people like Vicki may become patients here, since close to 400 people who live nearby lost their adult basic.
I think that it's going to be challenging to be able to find the slots available to bring people in on a timely basis.
The health center has already been busy. Because of the economy, they've been seeing 100 new medical and 100 new dental patients every month for the past year and a half. Now the nonprofit center may need more money to hire more staff.
Which vaccinations did you want him to have during this visit today?
It's going to put a burden on us. It's going to put a burden on the community.
But Vicki Goetz is thankful the center does not turn anyone away. She's been able to lower her blood pressure.
I'd have been lost. I'd probably end up in the hospital from it. Or maybe not even here.
A long-term health care solution, though, has yet to take shape. In Carlisle, Matt Barcaro, News 8.
And we have a list of free clinics in the Susquehanna Valley at WGAL.com.